That's an odd picture. It'd be kind of a cool background, actually.
Oh, wow. We're actually outside the city. Kind of cool.
I don't know which way to go, so I'll take the high road. Because that's totally the way my personality is. Totally a high road kind of guy. Oh shit, dead body.
Andraste be my witness, Wilmot. I will have the truth from you now!
Mercy, sir. Mercy.
Were it that easy?
Don't hit me!
Oh!
I will know where you're going, and I will know now!
I thought Templars only treated mages this badly. Nice to see you're branching out.
It's the Knight Captain. Don't!
No, fuck that.
This is Templar business, stranger.
I'll shred this motherfucker.
You have struck me the last time you put that human to me.
Well, that's great.
Make her preserve us. I knew he was involved in something sinister.
Yeah, I guess I was on the wrong side of that one.
Is it even possible?
Do you think he was possessed?
Normally, we only worry that mages will fall victim to possession. I have heard of blood mages or demons in solid form who could summon others into unwilling hosts.
Yeah, it looks like they're doing some shady shit with these Templars. Susceptible.
You shouldn't out here alone with him.
I am Knight Captain Cullen. I thank you for your assistance. I have been conducting an investigation of some of our recruits who have gone missing. Wilmot was the first to return. I had hoped to confront him quietly, out of sight.
Yeah, and you'd be dead now if I hadn't showed up, so I'll be glad you didn't.
If you didn't know he was possessed, why draw your sword on a recruit?
He'd only been back a few days when he left again secretly. It set off some warning bells. I meant to scare him into a confession. He had to believe my threats were genuine.
The recruits believed that Meredith was conducting some sort of deadly ritual.
What? That's preposterous. Recruits can be worse than a weaving circle with their rumors. There is a vigil before Templars take their arms, but the gravest danger they face is falling asleep.
Do you know what happened to Wilmot while he was gone?
Obviously more than I had anticipated. Wilmot has never been fully convinced of the Order's rules. Mages cannot be our friends. They must always be watched. I thought Wilmot might be meeting with some old friends who'd escaped the Circle.
I've got friends who are mages. Are you saying they need to always be watched as well?
I was at the Circle Tower in Ferelden during the Blight. I saw firsthand how Templars' trust and leniency can be rewarded.
Trust and leniency? Is that what you call it?
Yeah.
I still have nightmares of Aldred's depravities.
Yeah, you still have nightmares of one guy. I always did find that whole Templar shit stupid in the first game.
I was trying to find another recruit, a friend of Wilmot's. Do you know where Karen is?
He also disappeared. They were last seen together at the Blooming Rose. But I had no luck interrogating the, young ladies there. I doubt they know anything of magic or demons.
I'll speak with them. You never know how much you can learn from pillow talk.
The Order would truly be in your
I'm not screwing the elf.
With this. No one at the brothel will speak with me for fear I would shut them down for serving our recruit. If you learn what manner of creature did this to Wilmot, please come tell me in the gallows. I will ensure you are rewarded.
Okay, let's pick all this shit up. God, that's all he was carrying, was a potion and some money. Whatever. Let's go ahead and do their levels real quick before I go to the next map. Okay. Where the fuck is this quest? Is it the gallows? No. I didn't think it was. I was wondering why the fuck it was showing up the way it was. It was like flickering at me. Let's look in the journal real quick. Oh yeah, it's a stone toe. That's stupid. I guess that quest is done. I don't know. Guess we'll continue on into a different one. We'll go do the Paragon's toe. How much you want to bet it's just a hand-it-over quest? It's just like, here you go, and they're like, thank you, you found it. It's still fucking weird, though, that one that I turned over. I gave him, like, the remains of a dead body, and he's like, oh, I was wondering where I had put that. Can't believe the character didn't my character didn't get to ask questions, like, wait, you put it there? And I could stab him in the face, because he obviously killed the chick.
This
yep,
fell into
it was.
My hand. Recognize it.
You just stumbled on this? Damn surprised. Bloody fools.
Yeah, it was in the brothel, actually. Apparently they have a thing for dwarf toes. I don't want to think how they used it. If it smells, it's not my fault, dude. I swear. I had nothing to do with that. Okay. Go to the docks. I don't even know what this quest is. Oh shit.
Order will be restored.
cop jumping off up there. I love how that chick just sits there continuing to like beg for money or whatever. I need two more cunning. Is there anything I can equip that'll give me more cunning?
Fist.
That just sounds cool.
Getting it.
Forgot to set up his shit here. Oops. Okay. I was wondering why the fuck the quest thing wasn't showing up anymore. But it was because it was that. I just had to hit tab so it'd show up again. I think. No. Maybe I finished that quest? Yes, good job getting stuck on the stairs, you dumb shit. Yeah, maybe that's all I had to do. I just had to come to the docks for a second and kick the shit out of a couple guys. Okay. Random quest. Yeah, it looks like that's all it was. I just had to kick the shit out of a few guys. This fuck's still lit up. Maybe there is something still with that quest.
Do you need something, honey?
The quest with Gwilmid.
You don't work here, do you? With the customers.
You're no prize yourself, sweetheart. Is there something you want?
A couple of Templar recruits went missing. They were last seen here.
You'll have to be more specific. We do a lot of business with the Templars.
I bet you do. Well, you not personally, because you're ugly, but, you know, the other ladies.
Perhaps a few coins can loosen your lips.
Are you trying to bribe me? You know, not all the girls here are for sale. I'm going to pretend that didn't happen.
Oh, come on.
The Templars are the ones who want this information.
We make a lot of our money.
I've never greased any palms, and yet in this situation I figure, oh, she works at a fucking brothel, she'll take the money. And apparently not. The brothel bitch has higher standards.
Let me look through the books. Wilmud, Karen. Here we go. Wilmud came in here a lot.
The chick that works at the brothel has standards.
You sure he had time to be a Templar? The both of them last saw Iduna, the exotic wonder from the east.
The exotic.